have today for the news it seemed to say.